think and discuss. If r is 0, then what is the relationship between a comma b and q in a is equal to bq plus r of Euclid's division lemma? So he is asking that if the remainder is 0, what is the relationship between a comma b and q? So it is given that remainder is 0 and we have a relation, that is a is equal to bq plus r by Euclid's division lemma. So that is dividend equal to divisor into quotient plus remainder. So substitute r equal to 0. After substitution, that is a is equal to bq plus 0, r value is 0. So if r is 0, what is left? A is equal to bq. So here quotient is nothing but a by b. If you transpose, this b is in multiplication, it will goes to division. So that is a by b equal to q, or q is nothing but a by b. That is b divides a completely. So therefore b is a factor of a. So this is only the relationship between a, b and q. So the relation is q is equal to a by b. This is the relation. So its meaning is that b divides a completely. Therefore b is a factor of a. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel. Click on bell button for regular updates.